to them. There is no need even for them. And also because they are so lazy if you like, and they deserve that, if you like. So the society itself is really divided in two from the beginning, the way we see things. And there is no solution to that too. Because أهلكتو, it's my wealth. I spent that. And this reflects my power. أهلكت is my, it's I, you know. That أنا خير منه, that idea of satanic idea. The other does not أهلك مالا لبدا. They do not spend, they do not have. Okay? So really they deserve them. And also, I deserve all what I'm doing. Because I did it in a way that I don't really believe that any things can harm me, you know? Or I can be a loser one day. So in the new world view, differently, is you can see both, they are one. Who is free and who is not, you know, is still slave. Why? Because فلقتحم العقبة. Here العقبة is for both. The definition, this is very beautiful. It's talking about you have, you know, you say I have the power, I have that ability. القرآن say فلقتحم العقبة. You are, show me that you are able to go through the challenge, the obstacle. Show me you have that ability to show you are free from what you earn, from what you have. So here is talking about, but al-aqaba is not defined according to you. So, وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ مَا الْعَقَبَ, what's that, it's here the al-aqaba definition, what's that obstacle, is فَكُّ رَقَبَ أَوْ تَعَامٍ فِي يَوْمٍ ذِي مَسْغَبَ. Is that the ability to free one person, you know, from his burden, or you know, that burden can be cultural burden, can be economical burden, can be any type of things that make from chain her or chain him. So the definition itself really is remain related to both. And from the same definition, you can see that ability. So it means is how to free yourself from that, you know, world that chained you is by creating an environment where someone else can be free from the challenge. So here is, they are seen really as one. So it's really this new world of you is trying to unify us and make from human being as one that is challenging or facing the main challenge is how to help human being as human being to realize themselves in this world and take the highest place in this world. So it means this is اقتحام العقبة is no longer defined according to to just you is defined according to the other. Is that ability to flee, not to, how to free yourself. Is by helping other to get free. However, the other one, أهلكتُ مالاً لبدا, is by accumulating for yourself. You can see in this, there is selfishness in this world with you. When this is the idea of interest, you know, prevail in anything. And your own interest, but the other one define things differently. When the other is already there, part of your freedom that can reflect that you are free from where you were, from what you get or what you earn. And this is very interesting, so you can really see both. So the Quran when you say yatiman dha maqraba or miskinan dha matraba. And this is also Quran here is saying it is it should create a new type of society. It really should create a new type of human being. Because here is ثم كان من الذين آمنوا وتواصوا بالصبر وتواصوا بالمرحمة. So this here the Quran is introducing a new concept. الذين آمنوا as we saw before صدقا بالحسنى. Without that ability to believe in that highest, you know, value, you are not going to work to achieve it. Because unless you have that address, unless you have that belief that there is always something higher you can achieve, you are not going to achieve it. So this is why صدق بالحسنى, that remains the same in both, as we said the other time, صدق الحسنى is the reference. كذب أما من بخل واستغنى وكذب بالحسنى فالظهر فأما من أعطى واتقى وصدق بالحسنى. So the reference is maintained the same. And this is how the Quran is able to measure that ability to get closer to الحسنى or that, you know, weakness that will make you far from الحسنى. So it's maintaining the same reference. So also here is الذين آمنوا, also صدق بالحسنى, because آمنا, you believe in something higher that can help you to free yourself from any state you reach it. Because any state can chain you as a human being. Even if the state of good values, if you like, when you realize them, if you cannot free yourself from that state, and it's not easy to free yourself from it, because what is good, it's more difficult to free yourself from that state than if the state itself, if you like, it was bad. As-salat itself can chain you. So this is why when we saw إِنَّ أَعْطَيْنَاكَ الْكَوْثَرَ فَصَلِّ لِرَبِّكَ وَانْحَرَ, is that ability to اقتحم العقبة and صلي لربك وانحر, is they are really very very have the same connotation, the same meaning. The idea of wasjud waqtarib, as-sujud is the closest state to Allah. How to have that ability of aqtarib when you are in that state of sujud? It's also very difficult to achieve unless you have that ability of iqtihar. That ability to free yourself, to work hardly on yourself, very hard, so you can free yourself from that state. So it's not just the other, it's just also us. So regardless what you achieve in this life, you need also to work on that ability to free yourself from what you achieved. So here is, you need to have that reference. That al-husna, that perpetual state, that regardless what you reach, you always can see a new, so it means a new horizon. So this is why the Quran used the idea of horizon. It's not ceiling. It's not a ceiling, really, it's a horizon. So when you reach a new horizon, you can see
a new one.
So the Quran uses, you know, al-ufuq. Doesn't use really ceiling, doesn't use saqf. Sama, you could call saqf mahfud, this world, if you like, it will be really saqf. But within that world, with that saqf mahfud, there's, if you like, there's the idea of horizon. So this tawasaw bil-sabr, tawasaw bil-marhama, also the environment. So again, here is that worldview, that new society, when you have a new environment, that can help us to continuously free ourselves from the prison of this life.
It's interesting that Quran is really providing us or bringing before our attention two very important virtues: patience and mercy, which basically constitute this environment that will make that new worldview capable of being discharged or applied. Okay, you need an environment for this. It's not enough to have a good idea.